I really hope that when developers take a look at Starter Game, they see all the progress that Lumberyard has made in the last year. Our component entity system is a much more modern way to set up assets across the engine. So when developers look at Starter Game, they're going to see a way to build a game in Lumberyard that didn't exist a year ago.